Let us know about these South Indian stars who are Muslim in real life. Dulquer Salmaan. Dulquer Salmaan, a renowned star of the South Indian film industry, is a Muslim by religion. Born in Kochi, 1986, he has gained immense popularity for his versatile acting skills and charming persona. Jyothika. Jyothika, a popular South Indian actress, comes from a Muslim background. She is a Punjabi Muslim, with her father being a Muslim and her mother belonging to a Punjabi heritage. Jyothika has been following Islam since childhood. Interestingly, she is married to Surya, a prominent Hindu South Indian star. Khushbu Sundar. Khushbu Sundar, an actress with a Hindu-sounding name, actually comes from a Muslim family. Her real name is Nakht Khan. However, she married a Hindu, leading to a change in her name and religion. Arya. Arya, a well-known South Indian star, hails from a Muslim family. Born in Trikaripur, Kerala in 1980, he entered the film industry with his real name Jamshed Sethirakhar. Arya has garnered a strong fan base with his notable performances and charismatic screen presence. Shyam. Shyam, renowned for his appearances in many South Indian blockbuster movies, is from a Muslim family. Born as Shamsuddin Ibrahim in Madurai in 1977, he adopted the stage name Shyam, under which he has gained popularity and acclaim for his acting skills. Mammootty. Mammootty, a celebrated South Indian star, was born in 1951 into a Muslim family. His real name is Muhammad Kutty Ismail Paniparambil. With his remarkable talent and versatile performances, Mammootty has established himself as one of the finest actors in the industry. Ali. People often assume that South Indian comedy and actor Ali is Hindu, but his real name is Muhammad Ali, indicating his Muslim identity. Ali has entertained audiences with his impeccable comic timing and versatile acting skills. Rehman. Rehman, also known as Raghu, is not a Hindu despite the assumption created by his stage name. His real name is Rashin Rehman. Born in Abu Dhabi, Rehman has showcased his remarkable acting skills in South Indian film industry. Nagma. South Indian actress Nagma belongs to a Muslim family. Although her father is Hindu, her mother practices Islam, and Nagma has embraced her mother's faith. Nasir. Nasir, another popular South Indian actor, also comes from a Muslim family. His real name is Muhammad Hanif. Born in 1958, Nasir has contributed significantly to the film industry with his versatile performances. Ajmal Ameer. Ajmal Ameer, a popular actor in South India, also belongs to a Muslim family and practices Islam. He has showcased his talent through remarkable performances and has been honored with two Filmfare Awards. Riaz Khan. Riaz, a South Indian actor primarily working in Malayalam and Tamil films, diligently follows the Islamic faith. He has delivered notable performances in various movies, showcasing his versatility as an actor.